Our band used to get asked to do cover show nights all the time, so we have a ridiculous amount of cover material in the set from all of those shows so that we don't waste it. So we're going to throw a little Beatles at you.
Oh, hell yeah!
Oh, hell yeah!
Saying doctor, asshole.
As long as you put doctor in front of it, you can call me whatever the fuck you want.
Well, that one says.
Somebody called me Dr. Princess earlier. I was like, that doesn't make sense. What's wrong with you? It's not logical. I don't even know. Thank you.
Thank you.
played in like 6 months. Not a lot happened. So much stuff happened. But I am. Even though these guys call me names all the fucking time.
I called you Doctor Asshole.
Doctor Asshole. I don't really think that's a name, like a name calling me, because you're.
It's more like a title. Of like
respect and then a criticism.
It's like two titles back then. Yes. Doctor Asshole, what?
Doctor. I thought it was Doctor Motherfucker the other day, but today it's Doctor Asshole. Yeah.
I like Doctor Princess.
You fucking.
That might stick.
If you call me that, crazy. I'm going to take a picture of you and that giant panda right fucking now.
All right.
Okay. All right, should we get stupid or should we go black? I think it's time to get stupid. Stupid bird.
I think Dr. Stupid's gonna stick.
I prefer that to Princess.
Duly noted.
Let's get black hearted. Yeah, let's bring it down. Oh my God. Rob's in the hot seat tonight. How's Rob doing? He had some big shoes to fill, but he's doing a great job. He's never played this song. Maybe, have you played this song?
Yeah, we did in
rehearsal. Yeah,
just that
We're just gonna throw some shit at him.
Yes.
iTunes and Spotify, but not here. I have one job. On the wall? Yeah, let's do that one. Barnaby, Doug Floyd, Robin, and then Mendoza. We're going to take a quick break.